Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing a little soft speaking video, no whispering in this one. And for today, we're going to have a little fight to determine who is truly the greatest. So, in this corner, we have the Big Apple, New York, the Money Sucker, the Steve Jobs, the iPhone. Ooh. And on this corner, we got from outer space, they got robots. It's a galaxy. Ooh. So these are both my, well, this is my old phone, obviously. And this is my new phone, newer phone. And I'm going to be doing a little tingle fight between them. It's going to be 3 rounds of 3 minutes. And I'm going to determine which one is better after all, iPhone or Android, and the discussion will be over for all, once and for all. So I got 3 categories. I have fingertip tapping, fingernail tapping, and button sounds. So for the first round, we shall start with fingernail tapping on the iPhone. Alrighty, let's get going. The iPhone, at least this one, the 5S, has a nice metal back to it, I think. Better be metal. A nice little matte finish. And a nice little sleekness. And I got this phone, I had it, I don't know, 4 years ago. And obviously I destroyed it a bit. It doesn't work, the screen doesn't turn on. Yeah, I'm that guy with the broken phone. What's up? All right, that's half the round, and then Android's time to fight back. This has a nice, I think, plastic back. I don't even know. Glass, I don't know. It's a nice, crisper sound. It's sounding less murky than the iPhone. It's going good. It's going at it. I'm really liking the Galaxy right now. I think I might have a little bit of a lead. Alright, round one. Done. So, let's get on with round two. Give them a nice 5 second break. Get their breaths. Catch their breaths. And we're back. Round two. Fingertip tapping. It's a nice little mellow sound, a little slappy slap action. It's very subtle sounds. You know, fingertips, they don't have much going for them. But I figured it'd be a nice little soft sound. To match the soft voice, you know? You know what's good. You know how we do it up in here. Galaxy's time to shine. Oops, I accidentally turned it on. Ooh. Please don't make a sound. Please don't vibrate. Don't do it. That's it for round two. We'll give these guys a little break, like a 5 second break. Let me try and turn my phone off so it does not ring. So for our third and final round, we're going to have the button sound. So I'm going to be, just mashing the buttons on the phones, see which one has, you know, better sounds, better clickiness, you know. And let us begin with Mr. Apple. Home button rapid fire. Oh my god, the 1-2s. I don't know if Andrew can handle it. The 1-2s and the uppercut. Oh my god. These buttons are nice. They're really satisfying to hit. It's just nice. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Just feels good. So satisfying. Thinking of maybe switching back to iPhone just because I'm bored of Android now. I always do that, I always flip back and forth. Back and forth. Alrighty. It's time for Mr. Outer Space. Outer Space, do your thing. Oh my god, I turned it on again. I'm literally bad. See, the home button on the Android has a nice, firmer sound. Louder, clickier sound. Side buns, not so much though. I mean, it's different. It's not louder or quieter, but it's different for sure. The power button. The same as the sound buttons. It's all the same. Some of this going. Ding, ding, ding. All right. That's it, fighters. All right. What is my phone doing? Oh, my God. It's freaking out. Sorry about that. I'm back. I might have cut that out. My phone, just from all the button mashing, it just lagged and everything just inputted at once. So I just kind of freaked out. Anyways. So, the fighters are done. We'll have the judges talk about it, and we shall announce you the winner. Yeah, so, the iPhone, the buttons were excellent. I'd definitely give round 3 to iPhone. Round 1, though, the fingertip tapping, I think Android's had it hands down. Hands down, the tapping was much crisper. It was more clear, it was more thorough. And the fingertip tip tapping, the metal on the iPhone just couldn't match up to the plastic of Samsung or glass or whatever. It just, the metal just, it just, it, the sound didn't come through. The sound came through. So I think the winner is, and then the challenger corner, Mr. Galaxy. Hey, awesome. Alright, there you have it. Galaxy is officially the better phone. End of discussion. Period. Dunzo. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for bearing up with my cringy little acting. Again, let me know what you liked, what you didn't like, and I shall see you in the next video. Peace.